happy to see you, and so is Dorothy. Say hello, Dorothy. Guess what I'm most thinking about today? Here's a hint. No? Okay, here's another hint. Read Elmo's lips. Mouths. How do you whistle with your mouth? Oh, great question, Dorothy. Let's ask Mr. Noodle. Mr. Noodle! Oh, Shade! Roll up, please, Shade. Oh, thank you. Hey. Oh. Where's Mr. Noodle? Oh, well, Elmo will use his mouth, to call Mr. Noodle. Mr. Noodle! Where are you? Where is he? Mr. Noodle, where are you? Where is he? Mr. Noodle, where are you? Mr. Noodle, you surprised Elmo. Mr. Noodle, Dorothy has a question. Are you ready? Good. How do you whistle with your mouth, Mr. Noodle?
Yeah, show us how.
No, that's not it, Mr. Noodle.
That's dancing, Mr. Noodle.
Nice footwork.
Yeah, but that's not whistling.
If you want to whistle, you have to blow.
You gotta blow.
Blow!
No, not like that.
He's blowing his nose. That's your nose.
Ew.
That's your nose.
Yeah. You have to use your mouth to whistle.
Your mouth, Mr. Noodle.
It's right under your... Yeah, that's your nose.
A little lower.
And that's your mustache.
Getting closer.
There, that's your mouth.
That's your mouth, Mr. Noodle.
Good job, Mr. Noodle. So take a deep breath.
Now blow.
Wait, what's he doing?
Don't give up, Mr. Noodle. Keep trying. First, he needs to wet his whistle.
Good idea.
You ready now, Mr. Noodle?
Whistle with your mouth.
Go for it.
Yay!
Mr. Noodle got it!
Good job, Mr. Noodle.
He whistled so loud, he called a taxi. Great whistling, Mr. Noodle.
Hey, you call a taxi? Well, hop in and buckle up.
Go get him.
Bye, Mr. Noodle. Mr. Noodle. Bye-bye, Mr. Noodle. That Mr. Noodle. What's that, Dorothy? Oh, okay. Dorothy wants to ask someone else. How do you whistle with your mouth?
Dorothy, this is how I whistle.
I'm still learning to whistle, Dorothy. I use my mouth to blow this.
Thanks, whistlers. Oh, and thank you, Dorothy. Now, Elmo will ask a baby. Oh, hello, baby. Hi, baby. How do you whistle with your mouth? Oh, thank you, baby. Kiss, kiss. Mwah. Mwah. Baby. Oh, and now Elmo will try whistling with his mouth. Like this. Elmo didn't hear a whistle. Did you? Still no whistle, huh? Oh, Mr. Noodle wet his whistle. Yeah, and he whistled. Okay. well, Elmo will try later. But now, Elmo has a question for you. You. How many flies can this froggy catch with his mouth? Let's count them and see. Froggy, where are you? Oh, there you are.
Oh, Froggy.
Oh, he's going to use his tongue. That's in his mouth.
Oh. One, two, three, four, five.
Five flies. And one burp. Excuse yourself, Frog. Great counting, everybody. Frogs have mouths. Fish has mouths, too. Look at Dorothy's. It goes... But that makes Elmo laugh. And that makes Elmo wonder. What has mouths and what doesn't have mouths? Let's find out. Oh, Draw? Open up, please, Draw. Oh, come on, Draw. Say, Does a chicken have a mouth?
Yes, not that kind of mouth.
A chicken's mouth is called the beak.
Does a birthday cake have a mouth?
No.
But you can use your mouth to blow the candles on the birthday cake.
And eat it, too. Yum, yum. Does a plant have a mouth?
No.
Unless it's stinky.
You took the words right out of my mouth.
Thank you, Troy. Time to try whistling again. Maybe this time, Elmo will do it. Okay. No whistling. Still no whistle. Whistling's hard. I'm almost feeling frustrated. Oh, thank you, Kiwi. That's nice. Elmo won't give up. Hey, maybe if Elmo learns more about mouths, it will help them whistle. Yeah, let's watch the Mouth Channel. Turn yourself on, Kiwi. Thanks again.
Welcome to the Mouth Channel. We're all mouth, and that says it all. And now, the boy who loved his mouth.
Once upon a time, there was a boy who loved his mouth.
I love my mouth.
He loved his mouth because he could use it for so many things. He used it to talk.
I love my mouth.
To laugh. And to yell. The boy used his mouth to eat, too. He used the teeth in his mouth to chew.
I'm a loud mouth.
And he used the tongue in his mouth to taste.
That tickles my taste buds.
The boy also used his mouth to show his feelings. When he was sad, his lips turned down.
I'm down in the mouth.
When he was happy, his lips turned up.
I love my mouth. Meow.
The boy loved his mouth so much he cleaned it every night.
And every morning, too. I brush my teeth and my tongue.
I love my mouth.
Then he used his mouth to kiss his cat goodnight.
Good night, Whiskers. Meow.
The boy loved his mouth so much, he even used it while he was sleeping.
The end.
Thanks, Stevie. Thanks again. Wow, the boy was whistling in his sleep. Maybe Elmo can whistle in his sleep, too. But if Elmo's sleeping, how will he know if he's whistling? Wait a minute! Elmo's got it! Wait. If you hear Elmo whistle in his sleep, shout, Elmo! To wake him, okay? You got it? Good! But how?
Want to talk to a guy with a mouth?
Oh, yeah. Oh, it's Elmo's good friend, Mr. Fred Newman. Hi, Mr. Fred Newman.
Hi, Elmo. Oh.
What's wrong? You need some help?
No, I got it.
Okay.
I heard you were thinking about mouths today.
What? How did Mr. Newman hear that?
Word of mouth.
What does Mr. Newman know about mouths?
Well, I know you can use your mouth to make all sorts of sounds.
Oh, like whistling.
Yep, like whistling. Or like,
Wow, that was amazing!
No, I can show you how to do one. You want to learn to pop?
Yes!
Okay, and you can do this too. Make your mouth really round, like this, and breathe through your nose. All right? Now take your hand flat and pop it on your mouth gently. You're breathing through your nose. Gotta pop. You try it.
Yes!
That's exactly right. That's exactly right.
Oh, yay! Well, what other sounds can Mr. Newman make with his mouth?
Well, let's try, how about a monkey? Or an airplane.
Oh. Wow.
How about this one? You know what that is?
A fly with hiccups.
Bing, 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 bing. Yeah. That's right. You know, there are other things you can do with your mouth, too, like blowing bubbles.
Imagining Elmo blowing bubbles.
Blowing bubbles in a thought bubble. Cool.
Elmo's using his mouth to blow a bubble. Let's see if Elmo can make it bigger. Well, that's big. Let's see how Elmo can make it even bigger. Wow! Bigger! Wow! Boy, that's the biggest bubble Elmo has ever seen! Wee!
Sorry to burst your bubble!
Wee! Elmo's okay.
That's some fish.
Yes, she is. Oh, Elmo loves mouths. Oh, and so does Dorothy. That's why Dorothy wants us to sing the mouth song with our mouth. Do-do-do-do-do. Mouth, mouth, mouth. Mouth, mouth, mouth. Mouth, 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 mouth.
Hey, mind if I sound along?
Sure.
Pop along with us.
Oh, say goodbye, Dorothy. Say goodbye, Mr. Newman.
Bye-bye.
Mouth.